blaming all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there.
Yo, I take you back to the first time you ever saw Memorial Dorm. Who would have thought that we could establish a norm? The only thing we really did at CIU was find friends. Who knew if who the zoo would choose to pull together back then? And now we're all in different jobs and watching kids that aren't dormants. Except for inmate teaching, OMJ, Ray, our families keep growing. I know you probably thought we'd disappear into the ministry force, but here comes Mr. Tronic, Lord of Verifus Force.
Hey guys, it's me, Matt Trombley. I love Adrian Dupree. I know, I shouldn't have left that note. Can I come back home?
Do you remember when you saw reunion men and old you? And then Atlanta gave you life that will forever define you. But there were people who were missing as we made our new memories. I bring you back Christopher Dean's and make a statement before you. But before I unleash him, I should make a disclaimer. I don't detest the missing brothers who all go without naming. If I did, I wouldn't give them the chance of self-defending this song. But hurry up, Mr. Dean's, you gotta make right now from wrong. I cannot think of any other thing to long after than 3 days in May when we make it a point to unite together. So when you mention these weekends, you should do it with honor. I never take an eye lightly when it comes to mother father.
Always come back home.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Chris.
Always come back home.
Do you guys think I should wear dreads again?
So
what do you mean you've had a reunion?
Always come back home.
Can I come back home?
There's only one I haven't mentioned who was the first to give us greatness, who in his absence has made us take a second look with amazement. From breaking rules and setting up his own dictatorship government, we follow James like tweets, except we saw him working in person. He's a reason for our season of reunions and emails. Without our D-Nags leader James, we'd have made like Trombley and Bill. Those girls listen intently, not knowing our band name came from when they were discovered. Who would have thought that NSYNC could have a song that we would cover? James took our lack of focus in three circles, kept us rehearsing our particular purpose. He still leaves me from chorus to chorus, helps me write music that's biased and forced. That's the greatness of James, that's why M2 adores us.
Always come back home. Always come back home. When days seem so long. Always come back home.
At this point, I'm going to invite Ryan Shooping up front to lead us in virtual communion.
Nah, man, nah, we don't need Ryan Shooping to lead us in another communion. We need James to come to another reunion. So listen, if you have any desire to see James in the next reunion, play this song over and over and over again. And remember, he put the M3 in home. And now we stand back in the street and observe. James, come back home.